Good day, teachers. Let's whine and cry. Cluster 2, here we go. Let's start. Figure 1, square walk with a slide. And move. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, slide right. And clap. Slide left. And clap again. Square walk. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, slide right, and clap, slide left, and clap, hands up, single, single, double, and single, single, double, ball change, and grind, double change, and eagle down, single, single, double, and single, single, double, and change, eagle down, ball change, eagle double step, chasing, 4 times, and 4, and eagle, turn around, 5, 6, 7, to your left, chasing, 2, 3, and 4, eagle, around, 3, 4, 5, 6, cross step, forward, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, scrub the floor, and up, scrub, and going backwards, head throw, 5, 6, 7, scrub the floor, and up, 1, jerk to your left, right, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, raise up, 4, 5, 6, 7, again left side, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, up, 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, double chase step to your right, 4, 5, 6, turn around, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, to your left, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and around, 3, 4, 5, 6, hands up, you go single, single, double, single, single, double, and we'll change, wiggle down, we'll change, wiggle down, again, 3, 4, single, single, double, and we'll change, wiggle down, we'll change, cross step, 1, 2, head throw forward, 3, and 4, scrub the floor, arms up, scrub the floor, and out, going backwards, with a throw, scrub the floor, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, square walk, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, slide right, 1, and clap, slide left, and clap, again, square walk, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and slide, and clap, slide, and clap, wave, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, wiggle up and down, 3, 4, 5, 6, pivot turn, 1, 2, 3, 4, and thank you very much.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Hey everybody, let's do the tootie ta. A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta. A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta. Thumbs up,
thumbs up.
A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta. A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta. Thumbs up,
thumbs up.
Elbows back,
elbows back.
A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta. A elbows back, a tootie ta,
elbows back.
Feet apart,
feet apart.
Knees together,
knees together.
A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta. A tootie ta, a tootie ta, a tootie ta ta.
Dale a tu cuerpo alegría. Hey, Macarena.
Ay, Macarena, Macarena, Macarena. Ay, 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 Macarena, Macarena, Macarena. Chopper on a nigga, turn him to a sprinter. Oh. Bitches on my dick, tell him give me 1 minute. Ayy, my good in a high. Ayy.
But I still want that. Your savage love. Your savage love, love, love. Your savage love, love, love. You could use me.
Good afternoon, teachers. I'm here to present to you the implication of our initiated ADM-SLM to the ILP or the Individual Learning Plan of the teachers. I am Ms. Apomee Tinega from the DLR Aguinaldo National High School. The presentation of this implication has five contents. First, the objective basis. Fourth is the parts of our ILP, and fifth is the details of the ILP. First, let's talk about the objective. We should show the teachers. So we are looking for the relevance. So number Benjamin Franklin, which states that if you fail to plan, you are planning to fail. Here, I'll be presenting to you the importance of creating your learning plan. What is a learning plan? A learning plan is a tool that directs the delivery of instruction. This is the main weapon the teachers bring every time he or she delivers his or her lesson. Hence, this is, I must say, is essentially the memorandum states, in accordance with the directive of the Office of the President, that no face-to-face classes shall be held until the vaccine for COVID-19 becomes available, the distance learning delivery modalities, or DLDM, shall be implemented this school year 2020-2021. Pending issuance of the DepEd order on the policy guidelines on the implementation of learning delivery modalities for the formal education, the curriculum and instruction strand at the DepEd Central Office provides the following suggested strategies in implementing and managing the DLDM. Further details of this individual learning plan is found in Appendix D. It's entitled Weekly Home Learning Plan and Individual Monitoring Plan. DepEd Order 42 Series of 2016, or the Policy Guidelines on Daily Lesson Preparation for the K-12 Basic Education Program, provides the legal basis of lesson plan preparation for the basic education. It indicates the necessity of lesson planning as a critical part of the teaching and learning process. That's on page 3. Each serves as a guide for instruction and contains details of what a teacher and learners will do in order to meet the required learning competencies. Further, the same order explains how the lesson plan should answer the following questions. First, what should be taught? Further details of the legal basis is in number 2. Given the new context for learning and the unique refer to the most essential modules and other learning materials needed for the self-paced learning mode. For instance, distance learning and blended learning modalities. Third, teachers are advised to adopt strategies that respect the unique context and delivering respectful activities, interesting, engaging, challenging, through on-level tasks, above-level tasks, and below-level tasks to various groups of learners. This allows routes of access at varying levels so that every learner is appropriately challenged and comes away with pivotal skills and understanding. And in plotting the learning task, teachers should strike a balance between academic rigor and socio-emotional aspect of learning. Since the completion of learning tasks are done primarily at home, learners should be given the opportunity and flexibility to manage their own learning without sacrificing time-bound attainment of learning competencies. Now let's move on to the parts of our individual learning plan. So as you can see there, Republika ng Pilipinas, Kagawaran ng Edukasyon, Rehiyon 11, Sangay ng Lungsod ng Davao, and with your school, mine is Daniel R. Aguinaldo National High School, Lungsod ng Davao, with the logo of Davao City Division and Daniel R. Aguinaldo National High School. The matrix is entitled Instructional Learning Plan Matrix for Practical Research 2 for school year 2020-2021. So here, accomplished Instructional Learning Plan Matrix for Practical Research 2 for school year 2020-2021. So do not forget the headings, the logo of Davao City Division, and your school on the right side. So you have to include also the teacher's name, for instance, Apple May A. Tanyega, the grade level 12. Learning area, that's practical research 2 for quarter 1. For week number 6 to 7. For instance, module number 10. With the MELC, the learner illustrates and explains conceptual framework for common subject underscore research subject for grade 12 for first quarter week 6 to 7, learning competency number 6. The cognitive process of it is applying, and the sample introductory activity in let's try this is identifying the variables. My activity in let's do this part is completing conceptual framework. And for my additional learning activity, we have remembering key concepts or generalization part. And for the assessment, the students must illustrate conceptual framework in achieving our learning competency. So if you can see, in ILP, we have for the first three columns, we have module number, the MELC, the cognitive process. This can be found in the information about this ADM learner's material. We have there the objectives, the content standard, performance standard, and learning competency, including the code. In the introductory part, that's reflected in let's try this activity, we have identifying the variables. So in our initiated ADM SLM, we have identifying variables.